Oh my god, they did not loot everything! What a disgrace! I feel ashamed of myself. Okay, I have this here, and that's... And again, there should be hack survivors. They're going to die very soon.
Mid-robbery.
Are you fucking kidding me? He is down here.
Let's get this over with.
Oh. This will make things quicker.
Maybe I need more pockets.
this war on our asses, will we?
Well, I did save him from a cough, so.
Something good here.
Better to be dead than to cough. I mean, priorities. Was like waste their head here. Ragdoll, motherfucker.
To put my hands on everything.
Plenty of knowledge to be found in these books and scrolls, friend. That will stand to you long after the spent gold is forgotten.
Oh, good God. That makes sense, I guess. Reading. Yay! I'm smart now. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, Lizelle, for fuck's sake.
Action, not reaction. I've got a long road ahead. Lies on my feet.
That will be the last fountain you.
Anything of use?
Cressida! Stop, Cressida! Honest vendor, yeah, right. Hope he does.
Time to strike.
That does not fly with me.
Fast.
So you did not run away. You'll run now.
Always room for more. Traders have private property. It seems that item is not for sale. With a flick of the wrist.
Yeah, I'll be right there with you. I just need to finish a few things here.
Why don't you? in my heart. A welcome. Breathing, despite everything. Moving in. No traps, please.
Looks like a trap, works like a trap. It probably is a trap.
Let's see what this does.
I would assume we know what it does.
Thank you.
I suppose you gain experience even for exploring.
Best avoid that trap.
Don't head one in here. Spectator. Beholder's iris. You read Beholder's tits. Was like, what? Leo!
Lee? Yes,
little turn should do it.
So whoever this was feeding the spiders with people. Seems legit. Don't see any other way. Alright, there's three of them here and two of them down there. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, ho, ho. Excuse me, my friends, but we should talk about our Lord and Savior, the Emperor. Emperor? Emperor. Bye bye. Or as they would say, auf Wiedersehen. Is it this two, no? These two. Right, I went there right at the beginning when I came here, I think. Well, some of them escape from time to time. Much I can do about that. It is what it is. The house door. What the hell? 1, 2, 3. Oh, they're in. Okay. Oh, fuck you too. Be charmed. Gnissi! Interesting. Better. I should have jumped and it's like okay. You mother fucker. You mother fucker. We will go there, but we need to kill a few survivors first.
Yourself a stage, why don't you? Always bloody drama with you.
Drama? This is sense. Half the crew are dead on their feet, while the others are ready to drop everything and leave. We need to stand up. The longer they treat us like this...
Well, you will not be standing up anymore. And no one will mistreat you again. Oh, I'm so humane.
What's inside?
A philanthropist in at heart. Yes, it will be done.
Can't afford to stay idle. All's well that ends. All as well as I could have.
So, can I outright murder them?
Is it dead?
Indeed. It killed itself with no hesitation. But why?
Cled heard it cry. It said, Auntie Ethel. And that she was dying.
Could it be? Is our tormentor gone? By Helm, thank you. We'd been researching hags and made the mistake of were it not for you, this red cap would have been the end of us. Here.
Time to rest.
Pigs have fought.
There are no survivors.
Best be on my way. Thank you.
Oh. Well, there he is.
Pardon us, our son, the city savior Enver Gortash was slain by absolutist conspirators.
Okay.
Help me! Dear gods, help me!
Your tadpole squirms. These people are infected with the parasite, but something is off. You search her mind, but the psionic forces that control her are different, split somehow. Your own consciousness slips into the gap.
Help me! Gods, help me! Enver's ruined my mind, he's taken my body! I should have slammed the door in his face, but I let him in and he rammed some kind of worm in our eyes. I'm here, but I can't speak. I can't act. I'm trapped. He said he wanted to make us powerless. Still bitter after all these years, but we had debts, world-ending debts, trying to keep this cursed shop afloat dangerously. Then a warlock offered us a pretty penny for Enver's service. He was a smart boy, too smart. It was give him up and all of us live or refuse and die. What choice did we have? We got good coin for him. Closed down. You may disagree, Enver did, but we don't deserve this torment. You're the first person who's heard the real me in months.
Your tadpole lashes and recoils.
My goodness, what are you doing?
How could they do this to you?
Seems willing.
Let's move.
Does even Herb speak with the dead?
No.
He doesn't. El Nieto. Do I have something that makes psychic damage? As in damage. Yeah, whatever. Lisa has the
flackets will be done.
Well, we have one last to try. Well, I guess we're not speaking then.
Step forward. I'll take that.
You This is for Gortash! That looks about right.